Hello everyone. In this question, we need to find the cube root of this given complex number.